Hello friends, let us now learn some important points about glucocorticoids-induced osteoporosis. Glucocorticoids-induced osteoporosis mechanism. How does glucocorticoid induces osteoporosis? Number one, glucocorticoids will inhibit the gonadal steroidal hormones, which are very essential for osteoporosis. Especially estrogen increases osteoporosis, so it inhibits gonadal steroidal hormones. It decreases the gastrointestinal absorption of calcium. Okay, it has secondary effect of decreased calcium absorption. Because of decreased calcium absorption, it will increase parathyroid hormone, further leading to resorption. Okay, it will also has suppresses the osteoblasts, and it will also stimulate osteoclasts. It stimulates osteoclasts and suppresses osteoblasts. So this is about glucocorticoid induced osteoporosis. Thank you for watching.